Actress Kashmira Shah has revealed that Salman Khan has come to aid of Faraz Khan and has paid his medical bills. Kashmira Shah, praising Salman Khan on Instagram, wrote, "You are truly a great human being. Thank you for taking care of Faraz Khan and his medical bills." Actor Faraz Khan, of Farab fame, is in critical condition and Salman has stood by his side and helped him like he helps so many others. "I am and will always remain a true admirer. If people don't like this post, I don't care. You have a choice to unfollow me. This is what I think and feel. I think he is the most genuine person I have ever met in the film industry." Faraz suffered seizures due to herpes infection in the brain and is battling for life in ICU. Actor Vivek Oberoi's house in Mumbai was searched by Bangalore police in connection with a drug case allegedly involving his brother-in-law Aditya Alva, who is among 12 people named in FIR filed in Sandalwood drug racket. Aftab Shivdasani, who is gearing up for his digital debut with the series Poison 2, has completed 21 years in the film industry. The actor made his debut in the Ram Gopal Varma musical romance Mast in 1999. However, before Mast, Aftab had appeared as a child artist in films like Mr. India, Chalbaz and Insaniyat. Aftab on Instagram posted, "Been 21 years, blessed, grateful, thank you all, long way to go." Kriti Kulari, who will next be seen sharing screen space with Parineeti Chopra in The Girl on the Train, an official Hindi remake of the Hollywood psychological thriller of the same name, is enjoying yoga session in Uttarakhand. The actress in an Instagram post said, "Doing anything in the middle of nature feels so liberating and beautiful. Hope I can always find the time and space for practicing. Yoga is a way of life. Make it yours and it will never betray you."